If you fry stuff and it burns and sticks to the bottom of a pan, try this trick to easily clean it. First, pour water into the pan. Then add some salt. Next, turn the burner on high heat. When the water boils, gently scrape the bottom of the pan with an object that's not going to scratch it. I like to use a wooden spatula. After a few minutes, you'll notice that the burnt food on the bottom of the pan easily comes free. Dump the goop in the sink, don't get burned, and bam, your pan will be as good as new.